A man shot a week ago in the Russell neighborhood has now died from his injuries. Police say he died last night at the hospital. The shooting happened around 9 last Saturday night. The man was shot on Esquire Alley near 9th and Broadway. So far, there's still no suspects. LMPD's homicide unit is investigating.